Let's make a little stir fry. Starting off with some shrimp in a pan. Cook until cooked through. Just flipping them over. Alright, gonna take them out. Gotta start the veggies. Starting off with some carrots, a little bit of onion, a little bit of Napa cabbage, the rest of the Napa cabbage and some celery. Let's just saute that through. Adding a little chicken broth. Adding the shrimp back in. And let's make a cornstarch slurry to thicken the sauce up. Enjoy!